Economic rebound remains the most difficult challenge for most businesses in the country today, seeking to shrug off effects of the COVID-19 pandemic. This is according to Kenya Breweries Managing Director John Musonga, who says the brewer is now adapting to the COVID hit marketplace. Dennis Otieno reports.
A few days after the first coronavirus case was reported in the country in March last year, the government responded to the pandemic by shutting hospitality businesses and implementing curfew, among other measures. This led to the loss of income and jobs in various sectors.
I think our biggest challenge is what COVID has brought to the country. First, from an economic perspective, our country has had an economic downturn because of the pandemic. And the second thing is around health, the health and well-being of our people.
But even as businesses anticipate for full reopening, East African Brewery subsidiary in the local market, Kenya Breweries, is optimistic but remains cautious.
For us is how quickly can the country bounce back from the difficult economic times? How quickly can the health and well-being of our people be secured? So I think it's probably fast addressing the health challenge and supporting all government efforts around delivering a vaccine, and we as consumers ensure that we take the vaccine.
Together with its parent company, EABL, Kenya Breweries is banking on e-commerce and off-trade to drive sales this year.
Today, because they are closed, we are pivoting and ensuring that our consumer is getting their product at the point of need. And this is possibly in their home.
In December last year, KBL unveiled a 330 million shillings initiative dubbed Raise the Bar to support recovery of bars and eateries in the country.
The Kenya Breweries MD remains optimistic about the remaining half of the year as they continue to maintain a connection with consumers during the COVID-19 period. Dennis Otieno, Citizen TV.